My major concern is that the people didn't ask anything. The leader didn't ask a question to find out, what am I doing? Am I a criminal or what? I came here on my own. They didn't ask. What they do is that they just keep on beating me. Meanwhile, the leader came there and we informed him that we are not criminals. We didn't come there illegal. So if you have anything, exercise patience, lead us to the chief or wherever you lead us, then you continue. But they met us on the way and started beating us. Me, as you are beating me, as you are beating me, I've not done anything wrong.
According to the Coalition of Greater Accra Communities, which comprises over 20 communities which share borders with the Eastern Region, the Imponuahene of Achim Apidja and the Achim Traditional Council are taking their farmlands from them, hence the resistance that led to the violence that happened on Tuesday. Speaking to City News at a press conference, Divisional Chief of Obom Traditional Council, Ni Kpakpo Amate, blamed the Ghana Armed Forces for getting involved in chieftaincy issues.
The actions of these, the following. The Achim Traditional Council, the Ghana Armed Forces and the military personnel that have been assigned to protect the Bafua Okumakuma in perpetrating these unlawful actions. The Inspector General of Police action on land guards, which is being left unattended. We would like to bring to the notice of the President that these claims are unfounded and therefore unwarranted and illegal.
One of the two military men who was assaulted by the angry crowd has been speaking to City News about the development.
Part of our work is that you give warning shot. When they stop, then the leader and our leader will sit down and talk. But this one didn't happen like that. They came to us, come and attack us, say that we came here voluntarily. We didn't come here by assignment. We are not soldiers. Master, as I'm telling you, I'm a soldier. I'm a soldier. I can show you my ID card.
Your name and your command.
I'm Asaradu Clement. I'm in headquarters. Anything more?